So in a double wide, the house comes in two sections. So the marriage line is where those two sections meet. There's usually a seam that runs, you know, throughout the middle of the house. Usually that seam contains doorways, transitions between living room and kitchen, sometimes closets. So the marriage line is the middle seam that runs down the middle of a double wide.